Julius Randle making his second All-Star team this season, a big part of why the Knicks have been one of the surprises. Just one of four, averaging 25 and 10. And the first Knick since the great Patrick Ewing. And the three-pointer has become huge in his arsenal, much more efficient than last year. He's actually eighth in the NBA in total threes made.
It's one of the great things that Thibodeau has convinced Randle.